Can you help me?
Hello.
Hello. Thank God you stopped. Were you a fan of Frank Mathers?
Frank Mathers? The TV guy who used to do the shows about space until he became obsessed with undersea exploration? No, not a huge fan.
Frank was my husband.
By not a huge fan, I mean, not a huge fan as much as a fanatic.
He was a cruel and heartless man.
Well, like I said, I was not a huge fan.
But I loved him.
Didn't he leave his sick wife and five kids to run off with you?
We loved each other.
I'm sure he did.
And I'm penniless now, more or less. Well, Frank's submarine broke apart while he was trying to save the San Andreas white shark. But his body was never found.
You know, people thought someone tampered with the airlocks.
That's an outright lie. That was never proven. I love Frank, and Frank loved me, which is why we invested so much money in life insurance. If we could just prove that Frank was dead and that the airlocks weren't tampered with, I would sleep so much easier.
I bet you would.
I'll make it very worth your while.
Guess I could take a look.
You've reached Abigail Mathers. Please leave a message if you have any information relating to Frank's death, rather than going to the police. Hello?
So, I think I got the pieces from Frank's sub.
You did? That's wonderful news. Can you meet me back on the pier at Palito Cove?
I can, but the thing is... Well, I'll tell you in person. We all good, buddy?
Hey!
Hello there!
My hero!
Hey! I found it. Well, here's the good stuff.
You precious, precious man.
Yeah, but I gotta tell you, I think the airlocks were tampered with.
No, that's just normal wear and tear. It may surprise you to learn that along with being a beautiful, finely put together woman, I am also an expert in nautical engineering and glass degradation.
Yeah, but I mean, look, it's... Oh. Looks like Frank tried to scratch a message in with his last dying breath. It says, someone tampered with the
airlocks. How can that be? My poor... Frank, it must have been his ex-wife, very bitter woman.
Yeah, well, I don't know anything about that. I'm not a detective, you know, but something doesn't ring true.
No, I know. The police are in on it. I'm going to take this to the FIB. They'll know what to do.
Yeah, well, that's your business. Hey, ho, whoa! Said you're gonna make it worth my while.
Yes. This should be plenty for your time and discretion.
It's $10. Oh.
Here's a signed photo of Frank. He was a lovely person. You would have been great friends. He loved his fans. I've got to get going to the FIB, I mean.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Why are you following me? I'm going straight to the police. I promise. This is all a big misunderstanding. I thought you were a gentleman. I just want what's owed to me. You're scaring me. You're clearly unstable! Oh! Let it go! Move on! Do it for Frank! You're not thinking this through! Some Frank Mathers fan you are! Let me grieve! Leave me alone!
I didn't do it! It was his ex-wife, not me!
Sorry about that. Sorry!